are fucking animals, chat.
Thank you guys so much for all the subs, boys. This subathon's been amazing, man.
Mr. Lang, your 6:13 appointment is here. She was late. Just want that to be noted in the itinerary. And I'll see you later.
Mickey, please excuse us, you dumb motherfucker.
The power move.
Where's my money, Nancy?
Got it right here.
Your money back. The situation has shown me everything I needed to see, Nancy. Take care of yourself.
She thought the RPG was a power move, chat. You don't know Lang. What's the reasoning behind it? Because people always misjudge what Lang is thinking. Everyone thinks it's about the money. From the beginning, it was not about the money. Lang's empire, or clean empire, falls upon Penny, Eve, Nancy, right? You can even throw Dre in there too. And he needs absolute loyalty between each other, trust. That's pretty much it. And if you can't have that, he can't work with that person. Like, people always downplay, like, how Lang feels about his CEOs. Or meme it. But, it's in Lang's entire empire, right? They've been making it now. We're just gonna go grab some food from the convenience store, go back. We're starving to death. Pass or no? I already told you guys. You guys already saw an RP, no, right?